Given the number of former Obama administration officials that are now in this Biden administration and the president's relatively light schedule, there's a growing perception that this is really just the third term of President Obama. What do you say to people who say that?
Who were saying that? Who's saying that?
You hear that a lot in the media.
Who in the media?
Different people.
Like?
Well, there was lots of questions about when you had Japanese Prime Minister Suga here on the one and only so far in-person bilateral head of state meeting. It was Vice President Kamala Harris who greeted the Prime Minister. Many people found that odd. She's already taking independent one-on-one calls with key allies like Prime Minister Morrison and Justin Trudeau. So I just want to get your reaction to people who question that.
Well, it's hard to react when I don't know what people you're talking about. I will say that the President met with the Prime Minister, as you know, and had a full meeting, a full press conference afterwards, and they even shared a meal. So and the President has had dozens of conversations and calls with world leaders, and should be no surprise that the Vice President is also playing an important role, engaging with and having discussions with foreign leaders.